What is up, everybody? I'm back for Soleil Sunday. So for this week, I wanted to do kind of a look that, you know, you could maybe wear for Thanksgiving and stuff. Just a Thanksgiving-inspired look. But I'm taking my Makeup Revolution x Tammi collaboration. She's a black British YouTuber. But yeah, I really love this palette and the color story. I'm taking that first kind of burnt reddish shade and I am putting that all over as my transition. Because of you feelings I handle with care. Some niggas recognize your life, they can handle the glare. You know I ain't the type to walk around with. And next I am taking that brown shade, that kind of deep brown shade, and my smudger brush, and I am deepening up my crease with that. And I'm taking that same brown shade and I am just applying that to my lower lash line as well. You understand the union of woman and man. The sex and a tingle is where they assuming it land, but that's fly by night for you in the sky, right? When these cold shine nice moon, you. And now for the lid, I am going in with that really pretty, kind of like rose goldy looking shimmer. It was really pretty, like the way it looked on my finger. I feel like it looked a little different on my eyes, but I was still loving it. I thought it really went with the eyeshadow look well, so I'm just putting that all over my lid. Anything worth having, you work at annually. Granted, we've known each other for some time. It don't take a whole day to recognize sunshine. And next, just for my inner corner highlight, I'm just taking that pretty gold shimmer, that like light gold, and I'm just putting that in my inner corner. And now it's just time for the liner and the mascara. Voila, they have both been applied. So now it's just time for my lip. And for my lip today, I'm going in with my ColourPop Lippy Sticks. I believe it's in the shade Ziggy. And so it's just this like really pretty like terracotta shade. And I thought it went perfectly with this eye look. And yeah, so it just completed the look altogether. Like, you see how well that complements the eye? Obsessed. Love it. So now I just have to, I'm adjusting my hair, but now I just have to set this beat, and I'm taking my e.l.f. setting spray. Okay, now the face is dry, and that is the final look. There's a nice close-up for you. I really enjoy how this look turned out. I hope you guys did too, and maybe you could recreate it for your Thanksgiving meal. I hope you're staying safe and not getting in too big of a gathering, okay, because this COVID. All right, we don't have time. But anyway, I hope you guys have a safe and happy Thanksgiving, and you are well-fed, and I will be back next week with some more. Bye, you guys.